ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरुदेवो महेश्वरः गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। अ प्लेजेंट गुड आफ्टरनून रेस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल चेयरमैन सर चीफ गेस्ट टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। आई एम वर्षा फ्रॉम 7th स्टैंडर्ड स्टैंडिंग हियर टू स्पीक अबाउट माय व्यूज ऑन जॉय ऑफ लर्निंग। व्हेन आई हियर अबाउट स्कूल द फर्स्ट थिंग कम्स टू माय माइंड इज फियर बिकॉज ऑफ हेवी बैग लॉन्ग स्टिक्स बिग बिग बुक्स lengthy English sentences and confusing mathematical formulas. But as it is well said the program Nalikali, this balances both study and play. For this, during a committee supply, there was a debate in parliament. The educational minister Chi Meng suggested that utilizing the joy of learning so that children should motivate and they have to love what they are doing in class and they have to attend the class happily. A quote goes like this, live as you are to die tomorrow, learn as you are to live forever. According to this quote, we have to enjoy every moment of learning because it is the investment for our future. Dear friends, I consider the school as my second home because I learn here, I grow here, I develop here, I laugh here and I cry here. Moreover, I fight here for a single mark. As it is rightly said, there is no pleasure without pain. Dear friends, I am very proud to stand in front of you all, joyful to say, this is the place of learning and this is the place of happiness. Friends, it says emotions and learning are connected. I agree with this statement and say, when I am happy, I can learn most difficult things, I can solve most difficult problems and I can speak without fear. The destruction of fear and ignorance are the aim of joyful learning. So let us learn with open heart and open mind and spend every moment that towards growing at the perfection. One day we will be a happiest person on this planet. Dear friends, as I said in the first, today I'm not afraid of heavy bag, I'm not afraid of long sticks, I'm not afraid of lengthy English sentences and I'm not confused of mathematical formulas. Last but not least, I would like to end my speech by thanking all the teachers in my life who have taught me joyfully. And friends, I promise that I would create joyful atmosphere around me. Thank you. Have a joyful day.